very much for coming out.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we decided to film a Thanksgiving look that you can wear around your family or whatever plans you have for Thanksgiving. And I hope you enjoy. So here I'm filling in my brow with Anastasia's Dip Brow in the color chocolate. I love, love, love this stuff and I highly recommend it. Here I'm using some concealer to clean up those brows and the rough edges. And the concealer I'm using is from e.l.f. and it's actually from a quad of 4 different concealers. More hits than an hour 11. That is no reason to treat me like I'm somehow. Oh no, and there goes my bun falling off my head. As I say my grace, who would have thought by making birds migrate for the winter, I'll be fly all summer, might I say?
Thank you. You're fuck too kind.
Now I'm blending out the concealer with a fluffy brush that I purchased from Amazon a while ago. I think they're still available. Just type in the search engine 4-piece brush set and it should come up.
Healthy baby. We are really high tonight. We tipped the waiter $100 to keep the ice.
Now I'm priming my eyelids with the Lorax Eyelid Primer. I believe this is called the Behind the Scenes Primer. Here I'm taking a brown blush that I got from a Beauty Treats palette. It has a reddish undertone and it's great for transitioning.
Beautiful music when champagne flutes click. Beautiful women sipping through rouge lips. Danger approaches with like, wait, who's this?
On my lids, I'm putting that medium brown shade with a lot of shimmer on my lid from the Comfort Zone palette. This is a Wet n Wild palette I got from CVS a while back. Now I'm taking Pine Nut from NYX and putting that in my crease.
Hold your applause.
I'm now going in with Dark Horse from the Naked One palette to deepen my crease a little bit more.
Do me a favor, don't do me no favors. I'll handle mine. I was gonna kill a couple rappers, but they did it to themselves. I was gonna do it with the flow, but they did it with the cells. I was gonna 9-11 them, but they didn't need the help.
I'm going in with another blush, but this one is a lot more orange toned. It's called Cinnabar from With Them, and I love this blush for my crease as well as my face. Back in with that Comfort Zone palette, I'm taking the light shimmery shade and just placing it in my inner corner. Now I'm in with a clean Sigma brush, just blending out any harsh lines and making sure that everything is seamless. The clip of me putting on my lashes was horrible, so I just left it where you guys can see me applying mascara to make sure that my lashes and the fake lashes are blended. Now I'm going in with my face primer to make sure that my foundation application is very smooth and seamless.
Lovey lefty. Kiss the wife tonight for me.
Today I'm going to start off with highlighting. I'm highlighting under my eyes, the bridge of my nose, under my chin and the center of my forehead with LA Girl's Pro Concealer in the color Fawn. I was too lazy to make it to the sink, so I just poured some water on my beauty blender.
This is your song, not mine.
Of course I squeezed it to make sure the water worked in well. Now I'm just blending it out with the beauty blender, and I even apply a little bit of Fix Plus throughout the process.
On the two, I'm just watching Pacquiao box him up. How would I know HBO would get a shot of us? Sitting so close that we almost got snot on us. Please don't bow in my presence, how am I a legend? I just got 10 number one albums, maybe now 11. More hits than an hour 11. That is no reason to treat me like I'm somehow from out of heaven. Heaven knows that I made my mistakes.
I'm setting the highlighted areas with Ben Nye's banana powder to make sure that it lasts all day and it even gives a little extra highlight.
Fuck too kind.
Sorry, I had to sneeze. Here you see me starting to contour with Max Blunt, but I forgot to set the other areas on my face with my True Match powder, so I'm going back in with the Kabuki brush to do just that.
Tonight. We tip the waiter $100 to keep the ice cold, right? We the last ones to keep the wise guys cold alive. If I can't live by my word, then I'd much rather die. No, no, don't thank me, it's just how my suit is stitched. I'm cut from a different cloth, I'm just who the shoe fits. For the color of the money like a Tom Cruise.
Now with the fluffy elk brush, I'm just dusting away all the excess powder. I like to let it sit for a while and then dust it off. I'm going back in with my True Match powder and a Kabuki brush just to blend everything out. To give my face some more warmth and definition, I'm going back in with NYX's bronzer in Deep Tan, using that same transition color I used on my lid on my cheeks as well. Now I'm just placing a little bit of Dark Horse under my eyes.
I was gonna kill a couple rappers, but they did it to themselves. I was gonna do it with the flow, but they did it with the.
And now I'm using Jordana's Best Lash Mascara to define my bottom lashes.
They put a building up as well, they rent a plane into that building.
This step is completely optional, but I decided to mute out my lips with some powder foundation to give the lip liner a base and make the color pop a little bit more. The lip liner I'm using is by Jordana in the color Cabernet.
You're far too kind. Hold your applause. This is your song, not mine.
I'm just blending it out and making sure everything is nice and smooth with a pencil brush.
Do me a favor, don't do me no favors. I'll handle mine.
I almost forgot, but now I'm highlighting my face with a Milani eyeshadow and Bella Chiffon. If you guys are ever looking for a dupe for Mary Luminizer, this is it. And ladies, that's it. Here we have it, our Thanksgiving look. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching.